we know this. Tonight's game between the Tigers and the Indians will become art. Trevor Thompson is back with that. It's our Miller Lite report. Trev?
And John, we've heard of folks traveling across America to visit all the ballparks. It's one thing to visit all the ballparks, another thing to visit them all and paint them all, and yet another thing to come from London, England to do just that. We've got Andy Brown with us now. And Andy, I know you're painting all the ballparks that you travel to. You're going to get to all of them this summer. Thanks, first of all, for joining us. But
thank you very much. Nice to be here.
But how far are you on this particular drawing of Comerica Park, and how long will it take you to finish here?
Oh, this one tonight, I've just started just about 15, 20 minutes ago. Oh, so yeah. It'll take me most of the game. So I usually do a little sketch. I've got one just down there on the floor, but start with a little sketch and then get onto the main oil. And then I'm going to try and capture the beautiful Detroit skyline and it's some fantastic parks. So I'm happy to be there. It's great.
The next question is an obvious one. Why? Why does someone come from London, England to travel across the ballparks of America and paint each and every one of them? Why, man?
Right. I lived in South Korea for 10 years. So over there, I learned about baseball through the KBO. So I used to watch the KBO. I used to paint the KBO. I used to go and watch the Japanese League, the Taiwanese League. And I used to paint all the ballparks I went to. So I've been over here a few times now, and then this being the 150th year of baseball, I thought it was the time to come back and get them all done in one season. So it's a tight trip, but it's been great so far.
All right, well, we'll check in with you later to see how far you're on this one as the game progresses.
Absolutely.
But show us some of your finished products here. Show the folks what you're working with and what the finished product will actually look like from your travels here, and why these might mean something to you.
So this one's the Field of Dreams. So I'm doing all 30, but I'm doing different ballparks on the way. So that was up in Iowa. Really, really amazing. Beautiful place. Wrigley Field, I was just there at the weekend. Very special again. The White Sox. That was up at the Twins. Again, very cool. I love all the symbols and the signs and the steamboat here in Cincinnati. Again, the 150th year. So I'm trying to capture all the details. The Royals. And then it goes on. I mean, Houston, I've been, this is number 18 tonight. The Rangers, of course, that's not going to be used next year, so that's kind of a different sort of one. And this is AA, this is the Sod Poodles, Amarillo Sod Poodles. That's the Santa Fe Fuego. That's an independent ball club. They weren't playing that night, but I kind of passed by and I thought
so
I'd stop.
Now you're sneaking into ballparks to paint them. Andy, very cool. We're going to come back, as I said, a little later on, see how far you are with your Comerica Park rendering as the game goes on. But thanks for now and have a lot of fun at the ballpark tonight, Andy. All right. It's Andy Brown up here. Keith, as we send it back to you.
Hey, Trev, tell him I got $11 in my pocket. I'm not doing anything
John
with
John Keating is offering you $11 already before he even sees this finished product. What do you think? Make a little money tonight.
Anybody else?
I think he's holding out for more, John.
All right. Maybe Dan and I can get it up to 12 or 13. We shall see.